advocates taken out in the street.
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them?
Yeah.
Outrun me! Quicker! Idiots trying to lose us!
I can get him from here!
Thank you.
killer stalks these same streets as you, your friends, your...
Keep it dark in your back pocket.
So that's meant.
While expressing sincere condolences to the Brown family, Mr. Roberts would like to remind the city youth not to play.
We need a group to go in there.
We need to know what the Loyalists are planning, if we're to put an end to this.
I've tried, but the soldiers themselves are told nothing now, only to await orders from above.
Keep digging. Come find me when you have something worth sharing. We're so close to victory. A few more well-placed attacks and we'll be able to put an end to the civil war and be rid of the crown.
What do you intend?
Well, nothing at the moment, since we're completely in the dark.
I thought the Templars had eyes and ears everywhere.
Oh, we did. Until you started cutting them off.
Your contact said orders from above. It tells us exactly what we need to do. Track down the Loyalist commanders.
Have you considered the proposal? I'm unconvinced. To reinforce them would leave New York exposed. It's hard enough maintaining order with our current numbers. Cut in half.
Yet if we do not join with them, they risk defeat. And then what?
Well, they should have come by sea.
Well, they're talking in circles. We'll learn nothing watching as we are.
Then what do you propose we do? March in there and demand answers?
Well, yes. Connor? Little help here?
Leave the commanders alive, Connor. We can interrogate them.
Hey, Bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share. Really? Well, you'd best get after him then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so. Now go.
Wait. I'll tell you anything you want. Anything. Only don't make me go in there.
We just have some questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried you might have gotten lost. Come along, then.
What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see? That wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course. The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the Loyalists.
You could have held him until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge.
For the amateur sailor or fishing enthusiast, or this way.
For you. Come see us here, Trip.
In a changing world.
Last week, the authorities gave me the cutscene green. Nothing to be done.
Guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith.
Also, in today's New York Mercury.
You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are, and they're bringing lists of the Patriot leaders around here to the Redcoats right now. Find a way to swap this fake list with the real ones, and the rebellion can fight on.
It stands upright, as a man, but its whole body is covered in a thick pelt. Its gait is slow and lurching. I've seen it with my own two eyes. It's clever. Always at a distance, or with something between us, like it knows where I'm gonna be before I get there. Things go missing where it goes, that much is certain. All manner of trinket. It took a man's prize buck antlers clear off his cabin wall. Takes kills out of traps too, wrenching them open with his big mitts. Somebody should find it and bring back its head for the whole world to see.
You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Monsieur Connor, a pleasure as always. What brings you?
I wanted to ask you something. Why is this revolution so important to you?
Since I decided to embark upon this adventure, through all the lords and merchants and soldiers I've spoken to, you are the first to ask me this. Have you ever been to France?
I have not.
One day, when all of this is over, I will invite you to Paris to stay with me and my family. She is the most beautiful city in all the world, Connor. Full of art and culture, women and wine. But she's sick on the inside. Black and rotting. But here is something quite different. On the outside, the colonies are dirty and dangerous, unforgiving and uncivilized. But on the inside, they glow. And that is why I am here. To learn. I want to return home, able to touch France's black heart and make it glow once more.
Should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
And we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence.
Oh, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Well, tell him, Commander.
We've been receiving reports of Allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
By burning their villages and salting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility!
Enough! Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
Do you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long do you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you. should make sure the village is safe.
Radun hagedu. Za shewe nexti ohno jera. What gonna do you who it do got tea go oya rungwe? I is an ess again.
Unka giga oya rungwe.
They ohne gujes, Charles Lee. No one at dupa, Yasagoya dunhawe, gonna dogu dano do karatni hardy.
Nahoda? Got no in Yahonenu.
What desagodi dashtana, zini hardy, ayunki hunta.
Yeah, that curry why eri.
On a dare on the desert, Nico, are ya gon tat desadu huntoni negiga, ne ayago de rio?
On a fias jaga, the dom zonta ketas.
Thank you.
Hageddon. The was it done it gone.
Na hoda?
Gwegon wa glory near Charles Lee. But three. You have to do on a dawn's only on Kia one for. Don't got easy, I say, you know what is it?
So got Tigarungwe.
Horrid, see, does not need more than you. See, I said that yonder does got any good agony. Nick the owner got ruined it. You got no garden there.
They got your scar, Gig.
Connect you got your scars, see what Gwenya has in a square at the new stats again. Don't you start any good at the hunter. Don't know what doesn't want ducks out there, Nezungwe da summa.
So there is
some. I'm got there is something on us, I hear you. Yao Tena, that is a dancer. It's a good old head stone. Rhythm Hagedum, Charles Lee, Monmouth, was a dodge. I saw an art to Marse, Zina Horton Patriot, Renadino Uni, Duran Saga, and Sagana Sete. Oh, Doctor Giga Moderio, Ronodio, what the Queen, I'm going to get that summa. Oh, dear, the new start and get.
You were there, no one to tell you what the new start and get. Ona was a dressa in Jadaro.
Yama.
Ona hoda de
jani gun hare radun
hagedu kana dogu ramaheyo ona awone
ya tak kweni kwa oriwio agiru
ti un kwa hu asera de ni ro di thara ko anti ana kono kwa di ya tahuna da kwe jinu ya de de waderio dogo ona ya ka hewa ya dayun kwa di hwayon da she thona ya de wa yere
ya de wesek I umjumhoza ne ga.
Nexti, doni gardi wesh. Oh niyo ti on yugwa gardunya de.
Angwaya da nosta de.
Kwa de ya taye de wa gani, daye de wa deni, dina honda dawe. Doga era on dewe, de ne ga on jumhunjake. Ya taye de watka o jini ugwari hoda. Da weriane de wa hawi jini juguenu.
Ya ta undu. Onexi azwa der harda de. Kaknigari was sego de wagatum zoni.
Deo de hunjo hunro na jage diaguataran. Unwak doga se, jina honda awadu na gayeran.
Thank you.